Fala uqsimu bima tubsirun. So I swear by everything that you can see, O human beings. Wama la tubsirun. And I swear by everything that you cannot see as well, which is Jannah, Jahannam, jinns, angels. I swear by all of them as well. Innahu laqawlu rasulin kareem. This Quran that has been recited to you is nothing but the statement of our noble messenger, Rasulin kareem. Wama huwa biqawli sha'ir. This is not the words of a poet. قَلِيلًا مَا تُؤْمِنُونَ. How little it is that you believe. وَلَا بِقَوْلِ كَاهِنٍ. Nor is it the words of a soothsayer, magician. قَلِيلًا مَا تَذَكَّرُونَ. How little do you understand. It is nothing but تَنْزِيلٌ مِنْ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. It is nothing but a revelation from the Lord of mankind. Allahu Akbar. This Quran, ya ikhwati, is تَنْزِيلٌ مِنْ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. This is what it is. This is what you're reading now, are the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the great. And then Allah says, وَلَوْ تَقَوَّلَ عَلَيْنَا بَعْدَ الْأَقَاوِيلِ. And if you were to even think that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam or Jibreel alayhi wa sallam had the even audacity to even add one word or subtract one word. وَلَوْ تَقَوَّلَ. تَقَوَّل means to add on something. Okay? To say something that the other person did not say. So if I said Yusuf said something but this Yusuf did not say it, then Tawfiq is taqawwala ala Yusuf. Does that make sense? I'm trying to say something that Yusuf said which Yusuf actually never actually said. Or attributing something to Yusuf that he never actually said. So Allah says, if Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam or Jibreel taqawwala alayya, meaning if they dared to even say something attributed to me that I did not say, walau taqawwala alayya ba'da al-aqawil, a few words only, a few sentences, few phrases, what will Allah do? لَأَخَذْنَا مِنْهُ بِالْيَمِينَ. I will grab them both by their necks with my right hand. I will grab Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and Jibreel with my right hand. Look at Allah's warning. Yes, Allah will grab them with his right hand. لَأَخَذْنَا مِنْهُ بِالْيَمِينَ ثُمَّ لَقَطَعْنَا مِنْهُ الْوَتِينَ. And then in front of you all, I will cut off their watin. What is watin? Watin is the carotid artery. So imagine in front of them, Allah will cut off their carotid artery and they will bleed to death in front of you. Meaning, don't you ever think that they have added one word or subtracted one. Meaning, every word that you're getting is purely from Allah Azza wa Jalla. How powerful is that, ikhwati? Wallahi, when you read this, it's like, Ya Salam, Ya Rabbi. I am so sorry, Ya Allah. I rejected the Quran for so long that I had the Quran in my house and I looked for other ways of inspiration or guidance. I looked for hidayah in other places. I should have looked in the Quran, where my words of my Lord were sitting there waiting for me to read.